cool this harp technique. You hit a harmonic, let's say a finger G chord. I touch exactly 12 frets above this note with my index, so on the 15th fret, and I play with my thumb behind my index. So it's kind of hard to film this. I'm doing this basically. So my thumb hits the note, and my index touches the 15th fret. So I hit that note, and then I skip a string, and I plug the D string, then I hit